when it comes to the creation of a natural diamond, well now, that's a tricky thing. Here's the short science. A carbon-bearing material needs to be exposed to extreme heat and even more extreme pressure for a diamond to form. But once those forces come together and you add a little elbow grease and polish, something valuable is created. Today, that kind of transformation is taking place in the automotive industry. Whether it's heightened emission standards, the rise of autonomous driving technologies, or desires for greater safety or connectivity, a range of external pressures are converging and molding the cars of the future. By 2025, 19% of cars will be electrified. Many will be lighter weight and more efficient than past models, as automakers work to comply with fuel economy and emission standards. Some of them will even communicate, sharing data with each other and with infrastructure like traffic lights and smart road networks. Add self-driving technology and an increasing demand for access over ownership to the mix, and you have all the makings of a profound transformation. One that has the potential to make your commute cleaner, safer, and more efficient. This is the pulse of technology fueling the future.